1902 was the year that finally brought an end to the Boer War. A delegation of Boers had attempted to gain American assistance. When President Roosevelt, who received them, gave them no encouragement, it was clear that they had reached the end of the line. The Boers agreed to surrender. When word reached London, there was rejoicing in the streets. The war had cost the British 6,000 combat deaths, as well as 16,000 soldiers who had died from disease. 1902 saw a dispute between Venezuela and creditors Great Britain and Germany, which nearly became a shooting conflict. This was resolved only when all parties under American pressure agreed to accept arbitration. 1902 also saw a new toy introduced into the world when President Teddy Roosevelt refused to shoot a tethered small bear when on a hunt. Thus, the teddy bear became a perennial favorite.